I'm Chris Large, I'm the Group Exec Chef here at Honky Tonk. We're here to celebrate Groupon selling its 5 millionth food and drink voucher here in the UK. And Honky Tonk being one of Groupon's local stars, we're working in conjunction with Groupon to create the world's most expensive burger. We're using some of the most expensive ingredients in the world. We're using Kobe beef from Japan, we're using Iranian saffron, we're using beluga caviar, we're using white truffles, which are exceedingly expensive, and New Zealand venison. So expensive ingredients, high quality, cost money. Okay, so we're ready to cook. Let's go. First thing we're gonna do is put the lobster in the water. This is edible gold, by the way. Beluga caviar, 4,500 pounds for the kilo. The white truffle, the most expensive ingredient that we're gonna put on. Okay, we're ready to serve, shall we? Upstairs. Well, I think it went surprisingly well, actually. For the first time cooking with these ingredients as a combination to make this burger, I think it went really well. With the ingredients being as expensive as they are, I understand the taste profiles of each of the things that we were using. So I know that the burger will taste good. I'm happy with the way that it all went. So looking forward to eating it.